Another guy who's been unpaid.
I think hers is probably unpaid unless there's like a health issue I don't know about.
Mm-hmm. And then thank you.
that can make the room, they make a lot of drugs for people to do that. A lot of people who do the cancer care.
Yeah.
They also supply to their mothers and their husbands. They want to be real, they're not going to finish.